Just a quick video update on progress on Frankie. I'm just going to do a quick walk around. These are the acrylic sheet polymer windows that I've decided to put in it. They're all bolted in. I still have to go around the edges of them and seal them and so on, but this is the look. I think it's a pretty, different look. I like it. I think it's cool. Especially that back window looks good. So yeah. Now I gotta get a windshield in it, which is the next phase.